Welcome, it's the 26th of September 2020. In this video we will analyze the behavior of carps eating sweet corn. We have placed approximately 5 kilograms of sweet corn on 1 square feet. The first 2 days there was no interest at all, but the third day was different. The carps were continuously feeding for 6 hours straight. The carp reacts on the cud, but after a few minutes the common returned back to the feeding area and started eating again. We have seen this before. So the carp does respond to the cud, but mostly they come back. As you can see, the carp uses their gills to get rid of the sand. We think that they filter their food this way. This is the same carp that first reacted to the cud. Four carps feeding on a small area. Suddenly, the small mirror on the right moves. All the other carps do the exact same thing. You can see that there's no fear at all. They all crash into the bait. The common in the middle stay there for more than 2 minutes. Sometimes they're passive, but other times they're swimming and leave after one bite. Would they know that they're being filmed? The common dives into the bait and swallows a lot of sweet corn. I think a little bit too much. We have seen carps appear in groups, but other times they came on their own, so there is variation in their behavior. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something. Let us know what you would like to see next. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram.